what's in the mail.
Right, we'll do it next week. Mr. McKinley phoned.
What I'm trying to say is, will you marry me?
I want my money. I am not going to wind up a 31-year-old divorcee on welfare because my scumbag attorney just had a
kelp bed? Had a kelp? Had a what?
I ran out of breath. You wrote this license.
Oh, jeez. I just want to get from my car to the office without being distracted by the decay of Western society. Plus, I'm cheap. F*** off.
I couldn't say what.
It's hard to mask our feelings, isn't it? It's hard to mask real feelings.
Does he have a head injury?
No! I'm thinking clear. Everything has become...
And that's the end of Wire.